I love it.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm joined by Kimberly. And after last night up in Winston-Salem at Fall Brawl, I want to bring out to this capacity crowd here tonight, Diamond Dallas Page. War Games, Diamond Dallas Page, your huge victory. You and Lex Luger over the Macho Man Randy Savage and Scott Hall. Outside of that, kind of a disappointing evening for the rest of WCW.
Well, Gene, I didn't come out here to talk about that match right now. Or the match tonight, because I'll do my talking in the ring. What I did come out here to talk about was this disease I have.
Wait a minute, a disease? You have a disease?
Yeah, it's a disease. It's more like a sickness. It eats me up inside. Some people even say it is starting to kill me inside. But you know what they say. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. And the way I see it, I'm getting stronger every day. Because you see, this disease I'm talking about is Randy Savage.
That is a disease.
And the way I see it, I'm the cure. This ain't about winning or losing to me. I'm out to show the world one thing. Because everybody's seen me beat Savage, and if I beat him once, I can beat him again. I'm out to show the world that Savage is nothing but a low-life coward. So, I'm talking to you, Savage. I say we do it one more time. One on one. Las Vegas, Nevada. If you got the jack, I say we do it at Slim Jim's Halloween Havoc. Back it up. So, Savage, don't bother bringing your Slim Jims, because I'm bringing something for you to snap into.